with River King Tackle and your Friday Fishing Report. We are back after our month-long summer break, so hopefully this information is helpful to you. So what we've got on Lake Mohave up at Willow Beach, lots of big trout being caught on rooster tails and power bait. Also for the big striper, trolling large swim baits and the trout pattern has been producing some big fish. Now back down on the lower level or lower end of Lake Mohave, smallmouth bite has been spotty. Ned rigs and plastics on the deeper points where you're finding the smallmouth. Striper bite on the lower end of the lake hasn't really got going. But if you go from Cottonwood Cove, that area, the big basin north, the lake is producing some striped bass. Look for the boils. Down on the river, yesterday, that smallmouth bite, finally after being pretty crappy all summer long, has improved, and actually yesterday was really good. The fish are in a little bit more of an odd spot. These smallmouth are in the slack waters where you find grass. Top bait, Ned rig. Bounce those Ned rigs in the open areas around the grass and those smallmouth are gonna come get it. Striped bass, still just tons of fish out there all over the river, casting jerk baits in bright colors. Cast, 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 cast. We got fish from the 2 pound range all the way up to 15 and 20. Yesterday we hooked into a couple 20 pounders, didn't get them to the boat, but hey, they're there. They're there for the catching. So get on out there. Also too, live bait has been working on the river for large fish. We have black and salties and shiners in stock. Next week we will have large goldfish to add to the black and salties. Also too, if you're into waterfowl, we are taking reservations for our Ultimate Wing Shooters Camp. That's 3 days, 2 nights of hunting, all the camping, all the equipment, all the food with a camp chef is all included at $790. We also have goose hunts, $300 per shooter. Single day duck and goose hunts, $300 per shooter. Also, quail is out there. That's $200 per shooter. And dove season starts on September 1st. We have a few dates open for that. That's $150 per shooter. Hit us up. Happy fishing, happy hunting. Let's get to it.